Welcome to Law and Order TV. I am Anima. In this session, we'll be talking about the right to fair hearing under Section 36 of our Constitution. This right guarantees the right of the accused person during trial, the impartiality of the judges, and speedy trial. This right guarantees the presumption of innocence, that is, a suspect is presumed innocent until he has been proven guilty by a competent court of law. And an accused person has a right to a legal counsel of his choice, and he cannot be compelled to give evidence during his own trial. And the accused person also has a right to examine witnesses personally or through his lawyer. The accused person has a right to an interpreter if he does not understand the language used during his trial. And where a person has been tried, convicted, or acquitted for an offense, he cannot be tried again for that offense. And where a person has been granted pardon for an offense, he cannot be tried for that offense again. So that is it for fair hearing under Section 36 of our Constitution. This is Law and Order TV, and I am Anima. Don't forget to follow me at Law and Order TV on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And do not also forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.